Flipkart recently launched TooGood.com. Is it good enough? Stay on with us while we unbox and review Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 bought from TooGood.com. Hey guys, this is Agulanis here. Let's get started. Here's the retail package that we get from TooGood. The packaging is actually quite good. There are no complaints here. We have already cut through the seals, and this unboxing is just for demonstration. Now let's open this thing up. As you can see, this is the actual retail package. It looks really nice in this red and white combo. It is also having this orange refurbished good grade label, and the MRP listed is 999. The actual price that you get this product is much less. Let me open the box. It too had two seals. We have already opened the seals. And here's the phone. Redmi Note 4 refurbished, good grade, bought from TooGood. Let me keep the phone aside, and for the time being, let me check what the items, the goodies that you get inside the box. Yes, we have the usual paperwork, TooGood congratulations card. Many seller promises, 47 quality checks, and here's the warranty card. Apart from the papers, we're also getting a micro USB cable of good quality. And a travel adapter of a 5 volt 2 ampere rating, also having BIS certification. Other than that, I think we're not getting anything more. Yes, we're also having a SIM ejector pin. These are the accessories that you get along with the phone. This is the phone. Let me unpack it for you. Well, that's great. The screen is looking just awesome. There are no scratches, and it is looking just like a new phone. Take a look yourself. Towards the back, we can see some fingerprint smudges, but easily cleanable. The camera lens, the glass, it's clean. There are no scratches or anything there. Towards the top, we have the 3.5mm audio jack. It's working great, no issues. The IR blaster, I haven't checked it. Towards the bottom, we are having the speaker grill. The speaker is working quite good. The micro USB port is good, no complaints. Towards the right, we have the power button and the volume rockers. They are working as expected, no issues. And towards the left, we have having the SIM tray, no problem there too. and there are no dents as well around the corners. They're also looking quite neat. Let me now power this thing up.
Well, I was quite worried that refurbished good products might be having some serious screen scratches or some non-functioning parts in the phone, but I was wrong. The refurbished product that we got was of good quality, as you just saw, and if it was me, I would grade it at least very good on the refurbished scale.
Yeah, it's booting up. Yes, the touch response and everything is just great. There is no issue with the touch screen. The colors, the saturation, everything is awesome. Towards the fingerprint, yeah, as you can see, the fingerprint is working quite fast. 1, 2, 3, go. Yes, again, go. Yeah, it's working great. So the screen is also just great. Coming towards the phone, yeah. While booting it up for the first time, I got MIUI 9.6.2. Then we are having an update, and I have updated it to the latest 9.6.3. And it's running Android 7.0, no gap, still no Oreo. It's the 3GB, 32GB variant that we have bought. Here the now get. Yes, the touch screen is also working quite good. Yes, there is no issue with touch. Everything is working quite great and as expected. Okay, coming towards the camera, the back camera is 13 megapixel and it does its job quite great. Before the update, the quality was like a bit low, but after the update it got improved. I don't know if it's with the refurbished product or with all the Redmi Note 4s out there. Video recording is also working quite well. Here are some samples that you have taken from this refurbished product. They look actually quite nice. Coming towards the front camera, the 5 megapixel unit does its job. There is nothing to boast about, but the quality is just fine. Let me take some photos for you. Yes. Now, there were no network issues. VoLTE Geo is working just great.
To continue in English, press 2. Hindi ke liye 3 dabayin. Bangla chonno 4 tipu. Ohamiyat continue kora babe. 5 dial koro. Oriya pai 6 dibato.
The speakerphone is also quite good. Data connection is also great. No network drops. Let me play a YouTube video for you.
The iPhone 10 is advanced camera from Apple versus the Pixel 2, the best camera phone out there so far. Well, does the new iPhone manage to beat the Pixel 2? Let's find out.
Please, the same 55-inch 4K panel from the last time. This is the same LED panel, right down to the 8 millisecond response time. Even the dimensions.
The speakerphone is also quite loud and clear. Coming towards the multi-touch, it's having 10-point multi-touch, just like the stock. No issues there as well. That's it. To sum up, the Refurbished Good Great phone is just awesome, and I believe it's a bang for the buck for the 6,400 you're paying. It's just like new, and there is no doubt that Too Good is providing great service. At least for me, the product delivered was great. Thumbs up for TooGood.com from Flipkart. Thanks for watching this video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And goodbye for now.